We should be doing things like rain gardens so we can build habitat and solve problems with flooding and pollution. It's a no-brainer.
When it comes to eco-friendly, you don't often think parking lot. But maybe we should be.
Transforming the parking lot into a model for really what we want to see in parking lots across Southeast Michigan to solve problems with flooding, with pollution, and to build habitat for pollinators and butterflies.
Thanks to a $400,000 grant from the Michigan Department of Environment, Great Lakes, and Energy, the group, Friends of the Rouge, have completely redesigned a local parking lot to include tons of rain gardens.
So we planted rain gardens throughout this parking lot. There's really no other parking lot like it here in Southeast Michigan.
Call it the gold standard for parking lots, specifically designed to direct rainwater to the 23 rain gardens on site.
The rain falls in the parking lot upstream here. It flows down. It kind of gets channeled into this odd contraption in here, and you can see water start to pool in here a little bit.
That's all by design. The junk gets caught there while the water can slowly seep into the garden.
At a parking lot like this especially, there's an incredible amount of pollution that comes from our cars. Think about the oil that drips from your cars. Think about your brakes as they're wearing down, the tires as they're wearing down, and then the parking lot itself, there's sealants that get put on the parking lot.
The rain gardens will act as a filter for that quarter of a million gallons of water each rainfall.
Typically what happens is all the water runs off the parking lot and it goes into the storm system, into the river where it's a pollution problem.
But not anymore, and perhaps the largest benefit is a solution to a pretty big problem we've seen far too much of this year.
We're not flooding the people that live just down the street. We're not flooding the creek just a block or two away from here. We're not flooding the people in Canton downstream that are getting flooding every year. So we're really helping solving these big problems.
For this Foxy Report, Derek Kevra, Fox 2 News.